CTV show Ek Tha Raja Ek Thi Rani will now bring forth a new trouble for Raja and Rani, who have been struggling to make their love survive in salty waters. The upcoming episode will see Rani signing a nomination for the elections. While Rani will be excited to contest in the elections, Raja would not want her to do so. And to boost her ego, Kal will nominate Ambika to stand opposite Rani. Rajmahal's mother-in-law and daughter-in-law both are standing at the loggerheads for this election. So, how will Rani manage their duties towards the Rajmahal and the election procedure together? Will this create trouble in Raja and Rani's love story? We'll have to wait and see. So, what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box, and for more television updates, subscribe our channel TV Primetime.